What's good, y'all? Welcome back to a brand new reaction. This time, we got a new Jump MV for Hero Walk Man. As you guys can see, I have already pre-liked this video because this was actually, this got announced a few days ago. This dropped yesterday. Got announced a few days ago. I saw that they weren't starting up a premiere for it. Didn't end up catching the premiere, but I did like the video because I knew this was going to be a banger, man. And yeah, this is Blue Encore and Encount, which I believe was the first season 5. OP, if I remember correctly, man. But yeah, Hero Walk, man. Y'all know I'm hyped. You guys know which I've been loving the Jump MVs, man. They're all amazing. Although I'm sure with Bakugo and Izuku on the thumbnail, man. Which, by the way, the thumbnail looks amazing, by the way. So shout out to whoever designed the thumbnail, man. But I'm sure with them on the thumbnail, the Bakugo decorators are like, yeah, get it. Idiots. Anyway, let's see what we got, man. I'm hyped. You guys know how much I love these. And yeah, we got another Hero Walk, man. I think this is actually the third Hero Walk Jump MV, it's God, man. I think. Correct me if I'm wrong. Oh, no, man. It's the season 4 OP. Oh, this is going to be legendary, man. I love that song, man. That OP in general just has such a special place in my heart, man. Such a banger song, a great OP. So many great memories of season 4. You guys know how hyped I was for season 4 when that was there, man. This is going to be something special. Let's see what we got, man. This is going to be so special. What the fuck is that from? Is the whole thing focused on Izuku and Bakugo? Is that what this one's built around? Oh, that's where that shot is from. Okay, for quick reference, guys, I've been seeing this one shot, really been popping this one image of what seemed to have been like the silhouettes of all of Class A, but Bakugo's one was highlighted this, you know, or red and orange, red and yellowish sort of color scheme. And I was wondering, like, what the fuck is this from? Is this some fan art? Was this from an episode? I don't remember. It was from the Jump MV. Okay. And the premise of basically everyone seemingly saying like, see, Bakugo is the reason Izuku stayed, man. His apology is the reason Izuku stayed. You know, we all know that's bullshit. It was Ochako. Remember, man was ready to leave. You know, but right when they got to UA, man, and the people there were like, hey, man, get the fuck out of here, man. We don't want you. He was fully ready to leave, man. It was Uraraka, best girl. His MJ was the one that made him stay. Not Bakugo, man. Remember, he never... okay, that's good spoiler territory there, man. A little bit, I better stop myself. But anyway, you know. Bakugo, man, he does not matter in this equation. Well, okay, he does, to be fair. To be fair, Bakugo's apology definitely did help, along with Ida being there as well, but Uraraka is the reason he stayed, man. So let's not discount best girl's importance in keeping Izuku at UA. This looks amazing, man. I love the color scheme for this one. Ooh, we're using the manga covers, the volume covers too. There's a shot! Apologies for the horrible singing, but I love the song. But yeah, man, another banger Jump MV, man. I hope we get an Uraraka themed one. I hope we get an Uraraka. Oh, son of a bitch, I think it signed me out. Oh well. Anyway, man, but yeah, I hope next time we get to hear Waka jump, because this one was obviously filled was definitely on Izuku and Bakugo, man, and their rivalry, man. Although I'm sure the Bako Deko shippers are gonna try and be like, see, it's canon, even Shueisha knows it's here for him. You know how obnoxious those fucking people are. But yeah, man, I hope we get an Uraraka theme one, man. I would love to see one focused on Izuku and Uraraka, man. This one was amazing. I love the color scheme they went with the orange and the red and the yellows, man. It looked absolutely spectacular, man. But yeah, hopefully we get an Uraraka themed one next. That would be nice. And we got one with Izuku, best girl. That would be nice. That would be the Ducks, Hirawaka Jump, MV, man. That would give it. And like that one would be amazing as well, man. I wonder what song they would use for that one, man. Leave it down in the comments which OP song you would like to see for that Jump MV. But yeah, these are awesome, man. I love them. And yeah, man. Anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like if you did, subscribe if you're new. Follow me on social media if you feel like it. Links are scrolls below. And as always, back for more. See you guys next time.